broken water pipe at the Nebraska State Penitentiary, which affected four housing units, was repaired today. Around 600 inmates were impacted. Contractors arrived on Friday afternoon to address the issue. Today at 4 p.m., the facility reported the water and steam to the four affected units were fully operational. According to officials, portable restrooms and bottled water were provided to inmates during the incident.